We have a panel which would now, I would like to convene and I'd like to set it up. The theme of the panel, of course, true to the flavor for today, is digital transformation in the chemical industry. And we're really privileged to have very senior representatives from various walks of life, predominantly, of course, from the chemical industry, who would be sharing their experience, their vision, their expectations, and of course, even the challenges that they foresee with this. It's an open-ended discussion that we would have. And we have senior representatives, as I said, from large chemical companies, from users of chemicals, from the consulting discipline, also from the venture capital space, because these are, you know, it really is the new technology, and we are seeing a lot of venture capitalists jumping into the fray, and it would be interesting to hear their perspective. And of course, we also have the academia, because the academia and the research fraternity is a very, very important fraternity, which we would like to showcase our commitment to at all times. So I would take the liberty of most respectfully inviting our panel members onto the stage one by one in alphabetical order. And if I could first invite Mr. Adnan Ahmed to please join us on stage. Mr. Adnan Ahmed, I'm going to make the introductions very brief because we have to, of course, there's so much to say about them, but we'd rather listen to them speak rather than listening to me speak about them. So Adnan Ahmed, very quickly, is a chemical engineer with 32 years of industry experience in leading companies such as BP and ICI. By qualification, he's completed his master's in chemical engineering from Queen's University, Canada. He has a strong track record of business leadership and performance delivery in complex global organizations. And of course, he is here today, gracing this forum today, in his capacity as the managing director of Clariant Chemicals India Limited. A round of applause for Adnan, please. Like to also call upon Ashish Shetri. Ashish has been with Asian Paints for the last 25 years and has worked in various roles and functions in this period. Having started his career in IT, he's worked up his way across a plethora of applications like manufacturing, logistics. He's also been instrumentation in the transition of Asian Paints to packaged applications and the adoption of ERP. He has been a part of the leadership team and is currently working in the supply chain strategy in Asian Paints and scaling of operations with robust process to ensure reliability and quality of delivery. He is, of course, currently the VP of supply chain there. And by qualification, he did his graduation in engineering and computer sciences and his MBA in operations management. Ladies and gentlemen, Ashish Shetri. I'd like to invite Dr. Raman Ramachandran to please join us. Dr. Raman Ramachandran is the chairman and managing director of BSF India Limited. He is also the head of BSF in South Asia. He has over 26 years of diversified experience in research, operations, new market development, and strategic planning. He has been with BSF since 2000 and held several senior management positions. He has also won the Robert McNamara Fellowship of the Economic Development Institute of World Bank in 1990. So, Dr. Raman Ramachandran, pleased to have you here. If I could call upon Mr. M. Ramesh. Ramesh is a director and founding partner of McKinsey's locations in Chennai and Bangalore. He co-leads the operation practice in India and Asia and works with leading companies and industry associations to realize the full potential of India's manufacturing sector. He has led a major McKinsey knowledge initiative on global trends in sourcing manufactured goods from low-cost countries. By qualification, he is an MBA from the Indian Institute of Management, Ahmedabad, and a Bachelor of Technology in Metallurgical Engineering from IIT Mumbai. His interests include work, contributions to non-profit organizations in the areas of education and disability. Mr. Ramesh, thank you. If I could invite Mr. Sandeep Singhal. Sandeep co-founded Nexus Venture Partners in 2006, along with other successful entrepreneurs. And he brings a vast, rich experience of investing experience with him. Nexus currently has over $1 billion under management and is the leading early stage investor in India. With an active portfolio in over 65 companies across predominantly the technology space. Prior to Nexus, Sandeep has been an entrepreneur and was the co-founder and CEO of Medicent Solutions, one of the leading healthcare outsourcing companies in India. He is also co-founder and managing director of eVentures India, started in 1999. By qualification, he has an MBA with distinction from the Wharton School with a dual major in finance and marketing and a BS in electrical engineering from Stanford University. Sandeep, pleasure to have you here. As I mentioned, we are very pleased to have Deputy Director of IIT Mumbai, Professor A.K. Suresh. If you could request him to join us, please. Professor Suresh, he's an Institute Chair Professor with the Department of Chemical Engineering and currently the Deputy Director at IIT Mumbai. He has also had work stints at Hindustan Lever Research in industrial R&D, and besides engaged in teaching and research, he has held important administrative responsibilities such as Chairman Gate Western Region, Head of Chemical Department at IIT Mumbai, and has also been the Dean of Faculty Affairs at IIT Mumbai. He has had various accolades in the academic space, including stints at various leading universities, and of course, a plethora of research credits to his name, which I will conveniently tide over so that we can get on with the panel. Last but not the least, pleased to invite Puneet Krishna, whom I already briefly introduced to you. He's of course the co-founder of Chemarc and is also serving as the CEO, driving forward its vision for the chemical industry. He has worked for over 16 years in the chemical industry in companies like ICI and Atul in diverse functions. After chemicals, he moved to venture capital at eVentures India, and then into investment management at Comcraft Singapore, where he was involved in establishing several companies from scratch. By qualification, he has a BTech in mechanical engineering from IIT Kanpur and has completed the advanced management program from the Harvard Business School.